Introducing your finalists in lane one for the Windskill Dolphins, Marcus Thormeyer. Lane two from Team Alberta, Yuri Kiesel. Lane three from Daytona Beach Speed, Ryan Lochte. Lane four, University of Calgary, Gleb Suvorov. Lane five from the Cascades and Club, Russell Wood. In lane six, University of Calgary, Bradley Crocker. In seven, Chena Swim Club, Tim Zeng. And in lane eight, from the King Aquatic Club, Thomas Anderson. Championship final, men's 100 backstroke, Madam Referee. Top qualifier was Gleb Suvorov, University of Calgary. He won the 50 backstroke already here this weekend. He was a 56-66 this morning. He's up against Russell Wood from Cascade, who was a 10th back this morning, and three-time Olympian Ryan Lochte in lane three. As they turn, it was lane five, Russell Wood ahead of Gleb Suvorov and Lochte in that order. Only 0.16 between the top three as they're now into the final 25. Suvorov and Wood making Lochte work hard over there in lane three. Final 15 meters. It's gonna be close, right down to the final touch. Here comes Suvorov. Russell Wood right there, as is Lochte. It is Russell Wood. 56-14 for Russell Wood from Cascade. Just out touching Ryan Lochte, 56-22, with Gleb Suvorov touching third, 56-43. Great race, gentlemen, in the men's 100 backstroke. Results on the board are official. Presenting the awards, the former Canadian record holder in the 200 backstroke, Lauren Lavinia. In third place, the University of Calgary Swim Club, Gleb Suvorov. In second place, from the Daytona Beach Speed, Ryan Lochte. And the winner of the men's 100 backstroke from the Cascade Swim Club, Russell Wood. Congratulations, gentlemen. Our next event is sponsored by Tim Peterson, a 2000 Olympian for Canada in this event. Please welcome our final individual event of the weekend, the men's 1500 freestyle.